Well, no, because the other one they had babies instead. I mean, gave them away.
Bill.
Hey, Phil.
Hey, Phil. All right, my friend, how
are
you doing?
Not bad.
Good to see you.
Jesus, you're not getting old on me, are you?
No. Oh, okay. Yeah. A little bit, you know? Good up there, you know?
Stop over when you're done if you want. Have a beer or something to eat. We've got plenty.
Thank you.
Your kid's here, too. Right?
Pardon? That's my son Ryan.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
And that's his mom Debbie.
Yeah, hi Debbie. Yeah, you guys step in.
This guy Howard, that's good.
Look at that blue one there too. Look at that blue one there too.
Maybe a 52, 49, 40.
Didn't I say one thing I don't like with old cars is not having any AC?
Not having what?
AC.
Yeah, well, a lot of them do.
I thought though they didn't start till like what, 60s, 70s?
No, no. People buy it, put it in.
Oh, put it in. No, but like when did they start putting them in? I heard like the 60s, 70s.
I don't know that either.
Mom, when did you start? 70s, you said?
I have it in my car, 250. It's down, but you all know.
No, no, they said that's not, I don't know, that's the best. That's why mine I recently got fixed, my 99 Taurus. I got mine fixed recently.
There's a lady in our van.
Look at that thing. Look at that dog. Look at that dog, too.
Yeah,
really.
I haven't been to that one here.
Next.